Boy, get out of here.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hot is the silver one. He hunts them. Skulls go and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The middle. Middle, quickly. The right, boy.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun.
The middle. The left.
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
The middle. Left, boy. Middle bar.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
The left. Middle bar. Right. Middle, quickly.
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Oh.
see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blank.
Wait!
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it! Trust me!
Good then. Aim for the face!
No match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Yareth. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lumnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. Do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on. Ah. I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rolta! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. Oh.
Another one here.
Look! It's the World Serpent.
Yormi, to his close friends.
He's so much bigger than I imagined.
It's quite ridiculous.
Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Ragnarok. A long story.
I I still can't read these.
Oh.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh God, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh! I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut operating.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. Still useful to you. Guess you don't need anything from me.